This is the Tech Tape Show on air every day. Indie music from Tavern di Corciano to the world.
Primula Nera, Peter Pan.
David Cooler, Dog Hunting Man.
Come on in here, here, let me help. Come on in here, hunt him out here. Come on in here.
Oh, at the clubhouse with all my friends. You don't know what you're missing. Let me tell you why. My daddy started this club many years ago. A lot of hard work, he made it grow into a way of life just for you and me. Well, yes, he did. He said, I want you to know there are people out there trying to stop you because they don't care about the way we do things down here in the South. Wrong with being raised this way, and I don't give a damn what they say. Drop that tailgate, show them what it's all about. We'll turn them loose, let them run. It won't be a minute and the race is on. And once they hit that cypress pond, the dogs went to singing their sweet song. Driving a truck on my own with four big tires and a dog box in the back. Is that a fact? About that time on the radio, Mutt Jeff saw a big buck cross the road. Said, look out, fellas, cause here he comes. I turned around and looked at him. He looked back at me with a big old grin. He spun his hat around as he said, we're trying to lose, let them run. It won't be a minute and the race is on. And once they hit that cypress pond, the dogs went to singing their sweet song. Wait just a minute, they're coming my way. Maybe this will be my lucky day. But daddy, I hope you understand. Buying up property and putting up gates. Said, I don't want you or your dogs on my land. He said, I've never hunted by running dogs. In fact, it should be against the law, cause all you need is a corn pile and a stand. Understand. Well, early one morning we made a drive. The Beagles took an 8-point across the line, and shots rang out like thunder through the air. Yes, they did. The rich man came down the road doing 85. He slammed on brakes with a power slide. I couldn't believe my ears when he said, let's turn them loose, let them run. I can't remember having that much fun. Singing that song, I could have listened all day long. Is there any way we can do it again? Now your dog is my best friend. Now I can say I understand. A full-blooded dog running
man. My daddy started this club many years ago. A lot of hard work, he made it grow into a way of life just for you and me.
Sergio Palumbo, La mia preghiera.
Thank you. che dà la vita a tutto il mondo. Se guardo la luna, il cielo e le stelle, io così piccolo davanti a te. Piove dal cielo e pioggia di sale, terra bagnata, profumi d'oriente, lampi nel cielo, bagliori di luce, io così fragile davanti a te. Ti cerco nel buio, l'aurora arriverà, la notte è fuggita, il sole sorgerà, le mani verso te, la mia preghiera. Io niente senza te, la mia preghiera. Un canto arriverà da qui all'eternità, mi parto in questo immenso, non lo senti, ti sto invocando, ho bisogno di credere, se debole sarò, più forza mi darai, se oltre l'universo, non lo senti, ti sto cercando, come nuvola nel vento. Io così fragile davanti a te. Fuoco e calore, il freddo passerà. Fiamma che brucia, amore nascerà. Le mani verso te, la mia preghiera. Io niente senza te, la mia preghiera. Un canto arriverà da qui all'eternità, mi perdo in questo immenso, non lo senti, ti sto invocando, ho bisogno di credere, se debole sarò, più forza mi darai, se oltre l'universo, non lo senti, ti sto cercando. Così piccolo davanti a te.
Mandy Woods, A Mother's Love.
Her whole life stretched behind her as she lay upon the bed, clouded eyes and wrinkled hands, her body frail and spent. Her breathing sounded shallow, heartbeat hard to find. Memories of a life well lived, lost in the mists of time. Sat beside her, stroked her mother's head, sensed there was a reason she couldn't go quite yet. And suddenly those clouded eyes turned bright and crystal clear, as one last thing she whispered into her. her daughter's ear. Are you happy, my sweet baby? She asked her precious girl. The only thing she had to know before she left this world. Are you happy, my sweet baby? The question summed it up. In the end, there's nothing greater than a mother's love. Daughter fought back tears of grief and found the strength to say the words she knew would finally let her mother slip away. Yes, Mum, I'm happy. And looked her in the eye, and for the briefest second she saw her mother smile. Are you happy, my sweet baby? She asked her precious girl. The only thing she had to know before she left this world. Are you happy, my sweet baby? The question summed it up. In the end, there's nothing greater than a mother's love. Shut tight as though she'd gone to sleep. But the daughter knew her mother was finally at peace. Are you happy, my sweet baby? She'd asked her precious girl. The only thing she had to know before she left this world. Are you happy, my sweet baby? The question summed it up. In the end, there's nothing greater than a mother's love. In the end, there's nothing greater than a mother's love.
Natalie Jean, Red Room Remix.
Seeing you again.
Camore, Paola Casula, Sandro Saccocci, Piero Olmeda, Fit Marco Strano, Alessandro Mozzi, Ti amo, ti odio.
Mi sveglio al mattino e sento il tuo respiro. Mi guardo allo specchio e vedo i tuoi occhi. Mi accendo una sigaretta e vedo le tue dita e le tue unghie laccate di rosa. Ti amo, ti amo, ti amo, ti amo. Ti odio, ti odio, ti odio. Ti amo, ti odio, ti amo. Ma io mi odio, ma io mi amo, mi odio, mi amo. Mi addormento la sera e sento il tuo cuore,
ah, il tuo cuore
che batte nel mio petto. Chiudo gli occhi e sogno il prato verde,
quel prato verde
su cui corri senza meta. Mi sveglio al mattino e sento il tuo respiro,
il tuo respiro
che esce dalla mia bocca.
Ti amo, ti amo.
Bryant, We Win.
The Lord is with me.
I know in the
that I'm heavy laden. I will give you rest all along. You might be suffering and your body all racking with pain. Just remember this one thing. Hold on to God's unchanging hand.
From Tavern di Corciano to the world.